excited to announce the launch of the new integrations marketplace available in Nx Witness Cloud. So the integrations marketplace, to get there, if you go to the Nx Witness Cloud, you'll see down here in the bottom we got some links. And you can see integrations, and it's got a beta symbol next to it. So the integrations marketplace is in beta format, which means it definitely has bugs and issues. But we wanted to get it out there for you guys to test and give some feedback on ways that we can make it easier to find integrations. And what it is a centralized place built into cloud that allows you to find what we've called in the past works with Nx integrations. The difference between the integration marketplace and works with Nx is that works with Nx is for Nx Witness VMS and on my.networkoptix.com. And even though the integrations there work with all powered by Nx products, it's really focused on Nx Witness. The integrations marketplace, in its initial form, is focused on Nx Witness VMS, but it is a core part of the Nx Meta platform, meaning that here in the near future, all of our powered by Nx products are going to have the same marketplace and have the ability to promote the same integrations across all powered by Nx products. So that's what it is. And so if you go to it, we'll take a look at some of the different ones here. You can do search. I'll give you a fair warning. The search right now only searches the name of the integration itself. It doesn't search the descriptions or the tags. We're going to be doing an upgrade in the next month or two that'll improve a lot of things, and that's one of the things that's going to be improved. So let's go look at, you know, one of our favorite ones, Nero Vision face recognition. So when you go into an integration in the integration marketplace, you're going to see a few different things. You're going to see the version of the product, when it was last updated. And you're going to see how it works and how to set up some tags, which will eventually become clickable. And then you have a get in touch button here. So if you decide that this integration is interesting to you, you press this button. You can see the email address that your message is going to go to. And you can ask sales inquiries, technical inquiries, or give some feedback. Basically, put your name and your email address in here, and then that will get sent directly to NeuroVision. And you can start a communication with them from your email address. So in the How It Works page, just looking at the UI here, you have the left side that we just went over. You have your support information, terms of use, a link to the company that actually provided the integration. In the middle here, you're going to have a description of how it works or how to set it up. And over here on the right, you're going to see the supported platforms for the integration, so Linux and Windows, for example, which versions of Nx Witness it has been tested with by the developer. This is important. We don't test the integrations. The company that we work with who have actually implemented the integration, they're the ones who test it before they put it up here and say it's supported. So if you've got questions or you have problems, you need to talk to the integration partner. So you can also see additional requirements where they tell you what kind of server you're going to need, what kind of chipsets, what kind of operating system, virtual environments, that sort of stuff is going to be listed here. So the How It Works section will generally have a video overview describing the integration or showing how it works in Nx Witness VMS. You're going to have the website information, a little bit of about the solution, and then how it works, right? So on-prem, cloud, all this kind of good stuff, basically, what you can do with the integration itself. And at the bottom, you have screenshots that really show you kind of how the integration looks and how the third-party product functions, right? In the How to Set Up page, you're going to get more information. So they're generally going to have a setup video, some important information about what you need to do before you start using it, how to install it, how to configure it with the Nx Witness stuff, and then how to enable the plugin. So this is the integrations marketplace. You can see right now we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, and about 28 integrations in there right now. One thing to notice is C2P is an automation integration platform, so it's got a lot of different ones for point of sale, for banking, facial recognition. Each one of these integrations does something slightly different. So that's the integrations marketplace. Go check it out. It's available on Nx Witness Cloud right now. And give us some feedback. Let us know what we need to improve and what other types of integrations you'd like to see here. This is going to be evolving. So all the works of the Nx integrations are not necessarily going to be here. Really, it's focused primarily on kind of the plug-in stuff and universally useful integrations in the first release. But over time, you're going to see additional integrations come in here. One thing to note, if you're an integration partner and you want your solution to show up here, the first thing you should do is put your integration in the works of the Nx marketplace. And then our team will contact you and help you to get your integration into the integrations marketplace. And this is open for everyone. So software solutions, hardware solutions, plugins via the metadata SDK, API level integrations, basically anything that you'd like to put up here and promote in terms of an integrated hardware or software solution, just let us know. And thanks, guys. Give it a shot. Let us know what you think.